Would you please tell us what happened on the night of February 9th, 2007?
It was like any other night. We traveled down a road we'd been down 1,000 times.
Turn right, left. None of it would have mattered with that kid's SUV.
Then he walked away.
Many times I asked, why me? Why did this happen to me? And I guess I came to the conclusion, why not me?
Many years ago, I lived in Boston, Massachusetts, and I used to go to a recovery group. And this was a group of people whose lives had been impacted by someone else's drinking. For myself, my father had a drinking problem. Many people in my extended family have drinking problems, and I'll never forget this. I was at a meeting and a woman was sitting directly next to me, and her son had been killed by a drunk driver. And we have a time in these meetings of sharing, and the woman sitting directly behind me stood up to share, and she said that her son had just gone to prison because he had killed somebody while he was driving drunk. The two women looked at each other and they both realized in that moment that they had both lost a son. And I think through that meeting and that conversation and what transpired in the weeks and months afterwards, I know changed their life for good. Through meeting one another and sharing their grief, they were able to begin that forgiveness process and they were able to begin to heal. And I think this movie, Just Let Go, is going to do that for a lot of people, help them to start that journey.